Donald Trump is having a little bit of trouble with the lawsuit that he's filed against Hillary Clinton, Christopher Steele, Lisa Page, Peter Strzok, 20 other Democratic operatives, the DNC. He's having some trouble with the lawsuit because apparently his lawyers cannot find Lisa Page and Peter Strzok in order to serve them with the lawsuit itself. And here's what's so funny about that. According to reports, he has tried 6 times to serve these two individuals, who of course do not live together, with the lawsuit. And every time they have managed to fail this. And what's funnier about this is that both of these people are regularly in the media. Lisa Page is a correspondent for NBC News. Peter Strzok goes on TV all the time. And he even admitted, here's what he says, you know, I don't know why they haven't served me. I don't know if they're not serious. I don't know if it's incompetence. I don't know if they're playing games. I just don't know. But of course, with Trump, it could be all those things. He also says, I occasionally make appearances on CNN each time the Chyron says Fairfax, Virginia. So it's not a secret. So Peter Strzok's out there saying, like, you guys know where I am. You literally have my address. And I'm not just talking about the CNN Chyron. Donald Trump's lawyers in a court filing actually posted the addresses of both Lisa Page and Peter Strzok in their court filing. His, Trump's lawyers, did that. And the judge then had to redact it from the public. But the lawyers still knew it. Like, they literally know where these people live. They know where they sleep. And yet 6 times they have tried and failed to serve these people with a lawsuit. Like, they can't even get them when they go into the TV studio. You would think these lawyers would have somebody paying attention to these things and saying, hey, hold up, Peter Strzok's on CNN right now. We know where they do the hits from Fairfax, Virginia. Really not that hard to find. Let's go to the studio. When he opens the little door out of the little room, boom, you've been served. Lisa Page, hey, she works for NBC News. Let's go down to the studio where she is. Wait for her to get off the air and serve her with the lawsuit. It's not that difficult. In the meantime, while they've been trying 6 times to serve these two very public individuals with the lawsuit, Hillary Clinton has now filed at least 6 challenges to Donald Trump's lawsuit. Those are still pending, of course, seeking to get the whole thing thrown out, which she stands a very good chance of this because, like I said, and I said this when Donald Trump originally filed the lawsuit, he is suing these people for trying to link him to Russia as part of the 2016 campaign. Okay, so you're suing people because you didn't like their attack ads. You didn't like the attacks they were leveling on you in the debates, in the media, during their speeches. Okay, you can't sue people for that. You know, political speech is one of the most protected areas of speech. That's why you see these ads running on TV that just go out there and say blatant lies about their opponents, and they still cannot sue them for it. So Trump's lawsuit, in my opinion here, is dead on arrival. But I will say, I would like it to be successful. Not because I like Trump, not because I hate Hillary Clinton, but because if he were successful in this, that would open the door to be able to sue candidates for putting out campaign videos filled with lies. And that is what we need in this country to clean up all of the misinformation coming from the politicians. So if it did open the door for that, I would absolutely say I kind of hope Trump wins. But I can't guarantee that. So right now, I am actually just hoping that he gets laughed out of court. And believe me, folks, that day is probably coming pretty soon.
This is Hattie. Hattie wants to know why you have not subscribed to our channel. You obviously like our videos, so do us a favor and subscribe.